Hello mga explorer, for today's video, we are going to the largest man-made temple in Hong Kong. It's on Hollywood Road in Cheung Wan. It was built in 1847. It is a part of complex that comprises three adjacent blocks: Man-made Temple, Li Ching Temple, and Kung Su. The Man-made Temple, the main building of the complex, is dedicated to the civil god Cheong and the martial god Quan Tai. Li Ching Kung is for the worship of all heavenly gods. Kung Su, to its west, was assembly hall where community affairs and disputes were settled. In 1908, the temple was officially entrusted to Tsunghua Board of Directors. The temple has since been managed by the Tsunghua Group of Hospital. It was graded as Grade 1 Historic Building in 1993, and it is now a declared monument. The temple is open from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily.